blocks there by Ebanks in this first half.
Intercepted. Cephalosha. Ibaka working on world peace. Oh, hard foul.
No, that's a good foul. That's a good hard foul.
He picks up his second.
Now, the reason why they'll probably call it a flagrant one is because it's meant a world peace. If that would have been anyone else, that just would have been two free throws for Cephalosha, and that's it. That's good that they huddle. That's a good no-call flagrant.
Looked like all ball. Yeah. The body just collided because, oh, wait a minute, they change it. It's a flagrant one. Oh, there's a technical.
Goble tried to explain it to Kobe Bryant. And I understand why Metta World Peace is upset. Because it's guilt by association. Because you're going for the basketball, and actually you have hand all over the ball there. Now, it's a little body down low. Where is the flagrant foul? That should not be a flagrant foul. But it's because it's Metta World Peace, the history coming into this series, the suspension leading into the playoffs with the elbow to James Harden. And his all his past transgressions, that's why that was called a Metta World Peace.
We know he's a fighter. He competes and battles all the time. He probably got that from his dad, who was a boxer. And Kobe Bryant just picked up a technical foul. As you see the rules for the flagrant one and the flagrant two. So Kobe picks up a technical.
Sure, our guys at halftime will have something to say with that, but from the naked eye being here, that looked like that was just a good, hard playoff foul on Metta World Peace. It looked like he had all ball. Now, there was contact down low, Kev, but certainly not worthy of a flagrant one.